Hey, it's Robbie Amin for Latin Percussion. Been playing LP products for close to 30 years. Anyway, I'm gonna play a drum solo and hope everybody likes it. We'll be right back. People know me most for being the drummer with Ruben Blades' Seiya Solar. I played with Paul Simon, Dizzy Gillespie, Dave Valentin, Jack Bruce. I have my own band, Robbie Amin Days in the Life Band. Some of the products I'm using today, I've been using for 20, 25 years, and some of them I'm using for the first time today, particularly this 6-inch micro snare drum. Kind of has that retro Roland 808 drum machine snare sound. I'm also using this jingle beater that you can attach to, obviously, a bass drum pedal. Play a cowbell with it, which I like. It gives it a really full, rich sound. Obviously, using the Gahati bracket, which I'm addicted to. As I'm addicted to the sliding bass drum cowbell mount, which, again, nobody makes one that you can actually hang on it. And then there's also this mini timbali, which is one of the first ones that I've seen that you can mount easily, doesn't take up a lot of room, and you can still get a good cascara sound on. The cowbells were the first bells I ever played in my life, and it's not easy to make a cowbell. It's almost like making a cymbal. People think it might be easy to make a cowbell, but there's nobody out there can make a cowbell like LP, and I mean that.